Abigail, you see, and I've come to give dress-up costumes to everybody in the square.
Butternut Square debuted with Ernie Coombs as the man with a never-ending supply of costumes, Mr. Dress-Up.
Hi, Casey.
Hi, Sandy.
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Aunt Abigail.
Well, I'm Casey, and this is my dog, Finnegan.
The character was a hit from the start. 3 years later, Ernie Coombs had his own show.
Hi, I'm glad you came to see me today. It's a nice day, and Casey and I have been playing, and Finnegan's been playing, and we've all been having a good time. Somebody's at the door. Let's go see who it is.
From the beginning, he could make kids at home feel he was talking directly to them, something he learned from his friend Fred Rogers.